Hello, my convicts. Yes, it is I, the kappa convict, bringing you guys some more 4G power. Today, yes, we're going to continue on with 4G, as obviously we still don't have the internet, and we're still going to try and play Black Ops 3. But keep an eye out for tomorrow, because tomorrow we'll be going BF1. Yeah, we will be going not Best Friend 1, but Battlefield 1. So let's pick a specialist. I'm going to change it up a little bit here. Let's go with... I'm going to go with the Ripper. I do love to use this particular type of character. And as you can see, UAV, Wraith, and the wraps, because we like to wrap it up. And yes, that was a pun. So without further ado, guys, let's get it on. So here we go. So we're using mobile hotspots. That's what we're using at the moment. That's the reason why I've been able to do what I can. And I've got up to 3 gigabytes of data. So we're going to see how long this is actually going to last. So that's from yesterday. So yesterday was, no, that was actually when I had 500 megabytes. So since yesterday, I topped up to get 3 gigabytes of data for you guys. And let's see how long I can play games and still use that. And that cost me £15. So, let's see how long that can actually last until we actually get the full internet. So here we go. So we're getting our butt whooped already. There's no way I'm going to be able to pull this back, but, yeah. You know the drill. We have to try hard to get somewhere. So, that's one enemy dead. Nobody over there. Anybody up here? No, they're all in our spawn. Just give a sneaky peek over there. Oh my god. I don't want to go that way. I don't want to be slapping myself in the face with a hardened sentry. That wouldn't be good. We have got... okay, they're all pushing very hard. Obviously. With their butt whooping. There's a guy up here. Let's go get him. No? Okay, he's... wow, these guys are moving pretty fast. Oh my god. The hardened sentry's there. So, oh crap. Oh, thank god for that. Yeah. I thought so. He's got a banshee, so I'm not going to push. I can hear someone. Which way is he coming? Don't know. Okay, that's gone, thank god. What the? Okay, no one's over there. What's got to do with that? See you later. Okay, there's a dude out front. Or is he up in the... oh, okay. Well, that was my fault for standing like a dodo. I didn't even hear him, but then again, I have got my headset plugged into my pad and not the usual way. Okay, and there we go. Unfortunately, we didn't do too much in that game, but I didn't have much of a chance to do anything, to be honest. But we did go 3-1. So I'm going to leave it here, guys, and then I will come back to this game. As you can see, you're playing Combine. I may actually do 3 gameplays this time. Now we've got 3 gigabytes of data. And because the other match was very short, to say the least, because we were getting whooped supremously, and there was no way I was going to actually be able to pull that back from being, what, 30-odd to 70. It was kind of insane. But we're back. We're still playing with the same particular people, so I'm not too sure if we've got the good team or the bad team or not. So let's find out. Without further ado, let's get it on. So I'm going to, let's use the HVK this time. Cybernetics online, optics, sensors all check out. And to say with 4G, we loaded him first. So that, again, shows you just how good 4G is, because we actually loaded him with the first guy, and then the other guys loaded in after us. Okay. It was a little bit laggy there, just a little bit. It wasn't me though, in particular, it was the actual other guy, but it's okay. There should be another dude with him. Where's the other dude? No? Okay, he's not there. Aw, I tried to be a little bit too silly there. I should have just waited. I did try and push up too hard. And he had the better advantage because he had the more cover. Oh, okay. Well, my aim's atrocious at the moment. Where are these guys? I think the... Yeah, he's jumped in the front. There we go, you can die. Oh, behind me, okay. I didn't even hear him. He had no feet. No footsteps at all. There. It's okay. You're all friendly. What about you? You're not, though. You could die. Ooh, he scared me there, teammate. For 2 seconds. Where are these guys? Okay. Hostile UAV incoming. Where's Robot Boy going? I can hear him, I just can't see him. He must be out the front now. He has to be out the front now. Yeah, I thought so. Okay. Firebreak extinguished, apparently. Okay. Ow, ow, ow. I don't want to get banshee'd. I hate that gun. That's the only gun I really hate because. It's the only gun where you can actually still shoot someone. Oh, okay. I wasn't going to win that. It's the only one where you can still shoot, die, and still actually kill someone. Okay, I wasn't ready for you at all there. Swarm press ready. Let me just get some of these over here. I may have to turn my sensitivity up a little bit because I'm struggling to follow people. Especially when they're jumping like lunatics around me. Hello. Hostile UAV above. Okay, that's definitely not us. UAV inbound. Hello. Give me your KM, thank you. Okay, there is a dude coming this way. In a moment. Okay, later. You can die as well. And you can die. And UAV for us, huh? Use the UAV, thank you. No? Okay. He's coming this way though. Hello. They're gone. You can die as well. And you can die. Let me get a reload in because I'm down to one bullet. You can die. And he's going to come this way. Now. Okay, Wraith, here we go. Can we get this back? Can we get a Wraith, guys? Can we pull this back? Okay. I don't want to push too fast because we... Oh. Oh! Wraps, here we go. Let's wrap it up. No, you're not killing me. Try again. Give me a Peacekeeper, thank you. One gun I haven't got. And there we go, boys. That's how we bring it back. Let's try now and not actually die and see how long we can last without dying. Come on, boys. Oh! And there we go. There it ends. All hiding in that room. No, you can die. Oh! Is he dead? Yep, okay, I was gonna just about to kill you, but you got killed by the rat. Oh. Okay. No, you can die. Come on, boys. Oh. Getting shot in the back, yeah? No. Oh, I wasn't too sure which way it was coming from. Let me turn my sensitivity up just a little bit more. Hang on, give me a sec to actually spawn in. It's a bit rude of you. Do not even give me a chance to spawn. Okay. Well, I can't believe we're gonna lose this. I didn't know that was going to hit me, but there we go. It doesn't matter anyway. I wasn't going to win. But we're 32-9. 32-9, guys, and we just couldn't win. I was by the look of the grenade rolling towards me, look. In the worst spot ever, and then hitting me. That's the only way that they could actually kill me. But look at my teammates. Look, 5-19, 4-15, 4-23, 12-17, 16-22, and I went 32-9. But it is what it is. Sometimes you got good teammates, sometimes they are the worst teammates ever, but what can you do? Nothing really, but there we go. So I'm going to leave this here again, guys. We're going to do one more gameplay, and then I will bid you adieu. Free time a charm. Let's see if we can get the win. We are in the same lobby once again. So let's see if we can get that W. So as you can see, even having the wraps, the wraith and all that, you still, if you've got bad teammates, you're going to struggle. You are going to struggle. And to go 32-9 and still lose the game, that is pretty insane. But hey-ho, that's the life of a solo gamer. When you're playing solo and you're on your own, it is pretty tough. You literally have to get all your teammates on your shoulders and just carry them around with you and say, come, come jump on my back. Let me carry you, dude, because we're going to lose survives. It is insane. But hey ho, let's not moan about it. Let's just get it on. As long as we're doing well, that's all that matters. And that's all you can do, guys, is do your best. And if you lose, you lose. That's just unfortunate. Baby Cakes is just lagging up a storm here. You're so laggy, man, that even lag wouldn't even know how laggy you are. Well, obviously, I know where everyone's going to run to. It's generally up there, but he's not. He's kind of running behind me, but okay. That's it, come back, buddy. I can shoot you in the face. No, it's not going that way. Bye. Anybody? Nope. Itch my head because it's itching. Itching like a bitchin'. Just want to be careful I don't just stand around like a ding dong. Yeah, I expected everyone who's going to go in that room, they're going to be shotgunning it. No, mate, you're going to have to try a little bit harder than that. I'm not that easy to beat. Potentially. But then now. Oh, let me get out of the way now. Now I'm injured. Just take a minute to reevaluate. Okay. The care package. Okay, my teammate just got his butt handed to him. There we go, you can die now, buddy. And UAV, so they're over this way, okay? While I'm inside, so you can't get me. Better not stand too close to that window, though. I'm gonna get caught by it. Okay, so we've got two dudes in here. Okay. I'm gonna go down this way. I can hear someone. And they definitely don't sound friendly. UAV inbound. Nah, nah, buddy. There you go. Have some hives. Enjoy them. just gonna quickly go through here. Just wait for all these dudes to go by. Because there's quite a few of them. And then shoot them! Hooray! Now the question is, where's he going? Ah! No, buddy. No. Killing for you. I'm gonna quickly try and leave now. Hopefully they won't spawn on me, but sometimes they do. Which is why I'm being a little bit more cautious, because we are very close to our wraith. 3 more kills. Hopefully the hives might hive us out there and get us going. Okay, thank you for the UAV, teammate. You go that way, guys. I'm gonna go down the back. Okay, there's one dude there. I don't want to be caught though by the others. You can die, you little buddy. Well, I've got one dude going this way. I'm gonna go for this guy, seeing as everyone else is going the other way. Let me get out my gun for the slight extra range. Why is everyone choosing to go my way now? As you can see, I don't generally go in that building. I absolutely hate going in that building. So we've got one kill. We just need one death. And then we've got our wraith. Potentially they're gonna spawn behind me now. I would have thought. I've had a teammate spawn on me though, so. So we're still sort of spawning in that area, so I'm not gonna rush too much. Let me zoom in for this one. Yep, there is a guy here. I think he's just dropped down to the middle though. Come on, we need one kill. That's all we need, just one kill. Okay, well I'm gonna go down this way because they're just gonna hide in that room with shotguns. I don't feel like getting killed by a shotgun. There we go. There you go, I have some hives. Have a laugh, and just one more kill, and then we get our wraps, and then we can wrap it up. There we go, there's the wraps. Here we go, boys, 4G power, and we've got the wraith, the wraps, and that's all we have to say about that. You better not be trying to shoot down my wraith or my wraps, boy. Where is this dude? There is a guy here somewhere. Hello. I heard you hiding in the background. Thank you. So there goes two games and we both got the wraith and wrapped in both of them. UAV again. Here we go. Who's behind me? Are you behind me? Are you actually behind me? Ooh, that was a bit bad though. No. Try again now. Question is, where is this guy? Okay. Let's go this way. Let's go back to my gun. Because the suppressor sometimes does make guns worse. As we all know, because it reduces the range. Well, I know some people like it, some people don't. So let's have a look. Where are they now? Where are all these guys? Come on, give me some kill. Potentially over here, though, because he was shooting at my... There we go. What gun have you got? You've got Recon KM44. Okay, I'll have that. Thank you. Question is, are you in the room or not in the room? That is a question. when you run, buddy, and draw him out.
Ahead. Maintain your momentum.
Ah, okay, he must be in the building. Just put loads of hives around here. There we go, just in case they try to do the old flankaroo. No one can say good day, mate. Sorry. I'm having a crazy day, yes. Oh, you could die. Hello. What about your buddy? What about your friend? Is he gonna come and play too? No? Okay. Let's make sure he's not hiding in the corner, no. And one more kill, guys, and then that is it. And then we can have the surprise ending that we've always wanted. Can I get the last kill? No, I can't. But I went 30 and 0 on 4G power. And that's the Wraith and Wraps in 2 games. And there you go. All of them hiding in that little room, as I expected. That's one of the reasons I don't go in that room. Maybe because that room is a death trap. There's so many routes you can go into that room and just die. So it's pointless. So, there you go. Do the dab. So there we go, guys. Hopefully you've enjoyed this gameplay. Triple gameplay with two having the Wraith and Wraps and then finishing off 30-0. And that's on 4G power. So if you know who it is, guys, it is I, the Kappa Convict. I'm signing out. And as always, guys, I salute you. See you real soon.